A terrifying home invasion on the Treasure Coast.
Cops came to the rescue of a woman and her baby just in time. It happened early this morning on 20th Avenue, Southwest in Vero Beach. That's where we find Ted White with the story.
Well, it was certainly some scary moments for this homeowner, but sheriff's deputies say she did the right thing by trying to get away and yelling for help. It happened in the middle of the night in this Vero Beach neighborhood. Sheriff's deputies rushed here and searched street by street after someone complained of a prowler in the area. It quickly turned from bad to worse.
I was sleeping and I woke up and I just heard screaming. I woke my boyfriend up and it sounded like she was getting killed, so I called the cops.
It turns out a woman who was asleep at home woke up to find a stranger lurking in her home.
Was in her bedroom and attempted to get into bed with her, climb on top of her. She was able to fight him off, grabbed her infant child, and ran out onto her front porch.
But it didn't stop there. Police say Domonque Allen ran after the mother and child.
So the deputy got out and began to look around, walk around and patrol on foot. And that's when he heard the victim screaming from her house. Mr. Allen was actually in the process of trying to pull the victim back into her house by her hair.
Deputies approached Allen and arrested him without a struggle. The victim was treated for minor injuries. She didn't want to talk with us on camera, but said the criminal told her he was going to kill her and her daughter.
Yeah, and you got to wonder what his motivation was.
I have a six-year-old daughter myself, and it's pretty scary that something like that could happen.
Allen was taken to the Indian River County Jail.
He indicated that he had been at a party in the area. He was drinking, smoking marijuana, and indicated that he didn't remember anything until he was already in custody with us.
Investigators are unclear how Allen got inside the home, but detectives want to remind everyone to lock their doors. In Vero Beach, Ted White, WPBF 25.